Hi, my name is Christian Howard, and I'm actually not a marine biologist major in any way. I'm just taking this class because the opportunity sounded really fun. Wake up time is at 6 a.m., but I've been voluntarily getting up an hour ahead of schedule just to sit on the beach with a cup of coffee and watch the morning sunrise. That's not something that I normally would do, but this place is so beautiful that I actively want to lose an hour of sleep for this experience. Then we all have an absolutely delicious breakfast provided by Alejandrina, who is just the most wonderful person in the world and such an amazing cook. I always feel satisfied after her meals. And now the day's activities begin. We either get on like a boat to go snorkeling off one of the local islands or go on a hike through the desert. It's always different each day, but each one is such a unique and special time in memory, and one that correlates to what we learned the day before. Like, it's one thing to just label a diagram on a piece of paper, but it's a whole different experience to actually see with your own eyes and be able to point out the actual, like, things.
We have saltgrass, right? Then we have pickleweed, and we're down in the mangroves. And so remember, the pickleweed has a way of getting rid of the salt by putting the salt in the terminal buds and then losing it. These guys excrete salt, so do the mangroves.
Like, it's one thing to read about, you know, what makes bioluminescence happen, but it's another to go out into the ocean at 9 o'clock at night and wave your hands around and actually see it. See the ocean come alive, light up like the night sky right in front of your own eyes. And then we get back to an absolutely delicious lunch, once again provided by Alejandrina. Then it's free time. Some of my classmates go like out snorkeling on their own into the ocean. Some play volleyball or some other sport together. And that's usually my time to take a nap on the beach to the sound of the waves. Then it's lecture time, which is usually about what we just saw in real life. So the teaching comes alive.
It doesn't have the wrist. It doesn't have the metacarpals. It's from a sperm whale.
I can get involved in a way that typical classes are not as involving, especially STEM subjects. And then it's free time. And you know what's like really cool is I think the majority of students stay in the lecture room and just talk with each other about what we had just learned, because it's so involving, it's so fun when it's real. Like, I don't want to stop talking about this. And finally, delicious dinner with Alejandrina, and then that's usually when I join in the volleyball games. This is an experience that I will never forget for the rest of my life.